For Now New this morning, Bernalillo County officials are now halfway through a more than $100 million project aimed at moving South Valley residents out of the flood zone. The South Valley Flood Reduction Project was started nearly 10 years ago, but officials say it could be another 10 before it's all finished up. News 13's Sarah Yingling has an update on that massive project. Sarah?
Yeah, Adam, so far $50 million worth of work has been completed in the South Valley, but officials tell me it'll take another $70 million to get all of the work done. For years, the South Valley has been plagued with flooding issues, which is why Bernalillo County, the U.S. Army Corps, and the Flood Control Authority teamed up several years ago to help fix the problem. Officials tell me the project started as one major pipeline through the South Valley, but over time, more work was needed. Eventually, smaller projects started being done, like widening arroyos and adding a retention pond that was unveiled last year. They say most of the work done so far is taking place south of Central on the west side of the river. But to continue work on several storm drain projects, like the ones at Atrisco, Barcelona, and Blake Road, officials say they're going to need assistance from various agencies.
Since it's taken close to 10 years to spend roughly about $50 million in construction, that's a lot of money. It's going to take a lot of funding, and we're going to need support also from the federal government where we can get support.
Officials say $120 million is expected to be spent in total. They say that number has gone up over the years as the cost of construction has increased, but they get some help for funding through storm drain bonds, about $8 million every 2 years. To you.
Thanks for the update, Sarah. Officials do say they rely very heavily on the support of AMAFCA, who has contributed a little over $11 million to that project so far.